last week we were home in Dallas and attended an event for the American Inns of Court. This was an opulent dinner that brought together 14 inns from across the state of Texas. But before the evening was over, our lives would be changed forever. The speaker of the evening was Principal Chief Geffory Standing Bear of the Osage Tribe, and he was there to give us the truth about killers of a flower moon. The Osage are a remarkable people, and both the book and the movie bring their story into a new light.